A common question that I get asked a lot is, how do you get accuracy? When you're throwing an axe, how do you get accurate? Practice. That's the only way you're gonna get accurate. This will happen. And this will happen. Tell him, Dave, this will happen. And then you'll start doing this. And then you'll do it again. If you head over to my channel, I've got videos on how to get power, accuracy, and consistency, but I can only get you so far. You have to go outside, you gotta practice, you gotta throw. That's how you get accurate.